Hello. Today I'm going to take you through a new sharing. I want to channel the messages from your divine masculine. And let's see how this experience is going to happen. And let's see what your divine masculine is trying to convey to you and what he wants to tell you. And your divine masculine's higher self always creates the, always clears the path for your divine masculine to come to you. And when you connect with your divine masculine's higher self, you will always be able to listen what truly your divine masculine is telling you at the moment. Rather than getting lost in those emotions and feelings, you can just love yourself and come to peace so that you can take the next step. Because the goal is to have harmonious union. The goal is not that you constantly deal with this thing. You can heal your separation pain, all these blocks, very easily. All that you are seeking actually is a guidance, deep within you want to know how you can reach from the current state to your harmonious union. And it's like only God can tell you, only God can tell you what is your next step, what you should do next. But the next step will only come when you have completed the current step. Okay, like your current step is completely done. You have completely closed that. And then the next step will come. And that's why it is very much necessary that you constantly communicate with God and communicate with your divine masculine's higher self. And keep taking steps ahead. And now I will take you through the messages through the post that I have suffered, and I will channel those messages and I will explain what I feel about it, and you can see what it means for you within your heart and where these messages are guiding you to go further. So just close your eyes and drop within your heart. Take some deep breaths. It's like just deep breathing down into your lower abdomen and exhale completely. Let everything that is bothering you now go out of your body completely. And then just choose to connect with your divine masculine higher self and choose to receive the message. So you're just communicating with your divine masculine. Feel all that feeling, how it making you feel. You have been desiring him all along. And here you want to listen. Just choose to listen what he wants to tell you. So the first message is, love is not what you say, love is what you do. Love is not what you say, but love is what you do. How you feel about this sentence? What I feel is, it's again guiding to the power of choice. Maybe externally you are saying that you want to communicate. You really want to say something to him. You really want to share how much you love him, but it's exactly he is exactly guiding you what you are doing to come into that or to manifest that experience. So just by feeling that you want to say all this thing, you want to say that you love him, you want to just share everything, but even to come to that experience, there is action that you have to take. And most of the cases, the action is your inner healing. You heal yourself and then make a step. Like at times, maybe you are just feeling scared of sharing your feeling, and that fear is an illusion, and that fear is actually keeping you away from your true love. And are you going to really hold yourself back because there is a fear, or you really going to act upon, you know, really take some action how to get rid of that fear and come into love and peace and actually experience that communication in the reality, in the 3D. That's what you desire. So what you are going to do today so that you break this fear and break this block and experience the communication, that's what your higher, like your divine masculine, is telling you, that do you know, make some action so that you come over this block, because he also has a lot to share with you. It's not that it's only you are desiring that, right? And as you are conscious of this experience, you can heal it, you can heal it and make it happen for both of you. Okay, so go ahead and do, make some choice, love yourself, make some choice. I'll take you through just another one more message. Okay. Okay, the message is, you are just a speck of dust in the universe. If you understand the context of your existence, you will naturally become silent. And it is from Sadhguru. Wow, this is profound. And what your twin flame is trying to convey to you through this message. This message is very deep, you know. It engraved into the truth of God. Okay, I am repeating one more time. You are just a speck of dust in the universe. If you understand the context of your existence, you will naturally become silent. Wow. Okay, so I'll just take you through what I am feeling. What your twin flame is saying, it's trying to take, your twin flame is actually guiding you here deeper to connect with your truth and also to connect with your life purpose. Okay, you need to understand, in the whole universe, you know, the universe is so big compared to that, your physical body is like just a dust. Okay, and if you see from your, that is from the universe perspective, and that is from the perspective of God. And when you, and if you come back to yourself and you see your perspective, it's like you are huge, your problems are huge, your separation issues are huge, you cannot just come out of it. You have been healing from a long time and you are not able to come out of it. But your higher, like your divine masculine higher self, is telling you, you know, you are a dust in compared to universe who has created you. So you can see the problems that you are experiencing is lesser than that dust. And God can take you, like take out all those dust in no time. In no time. So all that you have to understand is go deeper and block your heal your blocks. And if you understand the context of your existence, it's exactly your higher self, your divine masculine is guiding you into your life purpose. Do you know what is your life purpose? What are you doing to go deeper into it? What do you want to experience here? When you know why you are here, you will know, you know, you will just connect with yourself and forget about all those separation pain. And only when you experience your purpose, you know your purpose, you know, all that noise, you know, you can also see the noise, there is still noise coming outside. All those noise are not going to bother you, because you will be connected with yourself and you flow outside through your life purpose. Nothing can divert you. Nothing outside can divert you, because it's within you only. You just have to go within and connect with that energy. Know who you are truly, why you are here, what's your purpose. And when you do that, I'm telling you, even if your divine masculine, if you feel your divine masculine is not awakened, he is just running, you coming through this profound message, he is telling you, you coming into your life purpose energy is going to be it's going to be a big milestone, because your twin flame going to recognize you. Because the moment you recognize who you are, why you are here, they can see that within them. So there is a this message is like very deeper into harmonious union energy. Because your masculine is guiding you to choose your life purpose and just flow into that love and peace. And love and peace is actually silent. And like you will naturally become silent. Yes. You will naturally become silent when you are flowing outward. All this noise of rejection, pain, abandonment, separation. Yes, these are like nothing. Those are just illusion holding you back from your good, taking you or connecting you with yourself. I feel so complete, and this message has such a deeper meaning for me and helping me to connect with God. I feel good connecting with Divine Masculine Higher Self. Let me know how you feel about this message and what you are choosing to do, because these two messages are so related. You have been saying so many things to do as your life purpose, but what actually you are doing today? Where are you today on your life purpose journey?